labels to know exactly how many Rungoo ate.
Let me help you label by sticking a number on the peel.
Rungoo already had 10 bananas. Do you know how to count numbers after 10?
Yes, I do.
That's good. Let us know what number comes after 10.
I'll say it loud when I stick the label. 11.
Okay, great. What comes after 11?
12.
Okay, next one is?
13.
Then?
14.
Let's not stop the train. What's after 14?
15.
Good, Reya. And then after 15?
16.
It seems like 16, which is kind of easy to remember. What's after 16?
17.
I was right. The next one is?
18.
Yes, I see a pattern here, like 6, 7, and 8, followed by teen. What's after 18?
19.
Go ahead and finish it off.
And 20.
Awesome, Reya.
Rungoo, throw all these banana peels into the trash, but count it again while throwing them.
I don't know what comes after 10. Can you please tell me what comes after 10?
We know Rungoo already had 10 bananas, so we'll start from the next number, which is 11. When 1 joins 10, it becomes 11. When 1 joins 11, it becomes 12. When 1 joins 12, it becomes 13. When 1 joins 13, it becomes 14. When 1 joins 14, it becomes 15. When 1 joins 15, it becomes 16. When 1 joins 16, it becomes 17. When 1 joins 17, it becomes 18. When 1 joins 18, it becomes 19. When 1 joins 19, it becomes 20. Now, we have 20. Do you see two rows of 10? Wow! Two rows of 10 make 20. That's good. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Now, we all know how to count till 20, including Rungoo. Great job, everyone! Hi, this is Reya. Welcome, everyone. We know Rungoo ate too many bananas, and we saw that Rick wasn't happy about it. Rungoo was allowed 10 bananas, but he ate 20. That's 10 bananas more. But there was one good thing. Rungoo learned how to count after 10. Let's see if you can count them too. Do you remember the peel that came after peel number 10? This was one after 10. What could it be? Is it peel number 14? Or is it peel number 12? Or is it peel number 11? Yes, it is peel number 11. Shall we take a look? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This will be 1 over 10, which is 11. Shall we see another one? Do you remember the peel that came after peel number 12? This was 1 after 12. What could it be? Is it peel number 15? Or is it peel number 13? Or is it peel number 17? Yes, it is peel number 13. Shall we take a look? 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This will be 1 over 12, which is 13. Shall we see another one? Do you remember the peel that came after peel number 14? This was 1 after 14. What could it be? Is it peel number 12? Or is it peel number 19? Or is it peel number 15? Yes, it is peel number 15. Shall we take a look? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. This will be 1 over 14, which is 15. Shall we see another one? Do you remember the peel that came after peel number 16? This was 1 after peel number 16. What could it be? Is it peel number 17? Or is it peel number 18? Or is it peel number 20? Yes, it is peel number 17. Shall we take a look? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. This will be 1 over 16, which is 17. Shall we see another one? Do you remember the peel that came after peel number 19? This was 1 after 19. What could it be? Is it peel number 13? Or is it peel number 18? Or is it peel number 20? Yes, it is peel number 20. Shall we take a look? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. This will be 1 over 19, which is 20. That's all we have for now. I'm sure that was not so hard.